further ado, I'm gonna bring out the man of the hour, Mr. Tupac Shakur.
You must stand for something. You must live for something. And you must be willing to die for something.
Your stepdaddy is a revolutionary.
Your mama told me y'all been going through some things. Sometimes people need to step outside of who they are to realize what they can really be.
I mean, this is a brilliant opportunity to bring together the revolutionaries and the gang communities, and you can unite them.
What's up, New York? I think I see me as small as I am.
We got a big platform, man. Use that platform to make change. California.
We love your music, Tupac. You paint a picture for the listener. It's not always pretty, but it's real.
I'm reporting from the streets. I'm educating and keeping it real.
I have on good authority that the FBI has a 4,000-page file on you.
Only 4,000, man. Out of the bail, fresh out of jail,
California dreaming. Soon as I step, there are three things wrong with gangster rap. It is obscene. It is obscene. It is obscene.
You're trying to start a positive movement for black people by using negative symbolism like thug and outlaw.
You gotta enter in somebody's world in order to lead them out.
A lot of people are born males, but they're not men. I'm a man. Death Row is more than a label. It's a way of life.
It's real simple. You either with us or you against us.
The man I knew wanted to use his voice to educate, to bring people together.
Jada, if he coming at me, he gon' get dealt with.
We gotta create a movement for our community. Make sure our people stay safe.
Why the cameras all on me? Why me? Cause I'm Tupac.
They are gonna give you the tools that you need to destroy yourself.
We must not hate those who have done wrong to us. For as soon as we hate them, we become just like them.